Aboriginal art sells for millions of dollars all over the world, but Alice Springs is where it all happens. This is the centre of the Aboriginal art community. We're at BPG Galleries at their workshop. We've got Jocelyn and we've got Damien painting our Fiesta as part of the Fiesta World Tour. And we're hopeful, if we don't get any bad weather, that by the time we get to Sydney in just a few days' time, the art will still be on the bonnet of the car as we finish day 57 and the end of the Fiesta World Tour.